back in 1988, scientists in London almost seem to have had a crystal ball. Writing in the International Journal of Epidemiology, they made a bold, and surprisingly prescient, prediction about monkeypox. Over time, the average magnitude and duration of monkeypox epidemics will increase, they wrote. At the time, monkeypox was an extremely rare disease. Healthcare workers detected only a few cases a year.